Hey everybody, it's Tedacopia. Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Union Cross Blind. Now, as you can see, I'm not starting from the main menu screen as I normally do. I decided, you know, why not just start the video from right here. So, here we are. Alright, so, last video, or what happened last time, nothing much really. All we did basically was just kill Heartless, mostly the Dark Ball Heartless, and yeah, that's it. We've just been to different worlds, slaughtering Heartless, and that's basically it. Nothing much major, really. Just simple Heartless combat, or, you know, combat against the Heartless, you know. Nothing really major. So maybe this episode we might have something major story? I don't know. Even though I'm pretty sure the next couple of quests are going to be filler and stuff for the worlds, but it is what it is. So let's continue, shall we? Now, I did a lot of stuff off screen, guys. And what I mean by a lot? Well, I want to show you. Oh, whoops. Nope. If you go to story, and I want to show you guys. As you can see, I've basically completed like most of the objectives already. Like, look at this. This is all I did off screen. Now I just have to do 105 objectives, and then, you know, this and this forth. But it was a long time, or not really a long time, but it took a while. But I finally got all the quests complete. And as you can see, I am like level 82. And if I could show, perfect. Here, I'll show you. So I did some stuff with my keyblades and stuff, and as you can see, I have upgraded my weapons and stuff. So as you can see, this is my medals that I have for the three wishes. As you can see, oh, I could level up that one. Okay, but I'm not going to. This one, I still need to level up the keyblade. Oh, I can. Okay. Should I do that, though? Or should I do treasure trove? So much to choose. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's do lady luck. Oh, perfect. Yeah, why not? Okay, that should be fine. Three wishes. Yeah. Starlight? Oh. Oh yeah, I also upgraded Starlight. You can see it's like plus 10 and stuff. But I need like two more Orichalcums to level up this thing, and I don't know when I'm gonna get more of those things. Hopefully soon, but yeah, so basically I did a lot of stuff off screen, basically upgrading my keyblades and all that stuff. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what I did off screen. Alright, let's move on to the story, shall we? It looks like we have a cutscene, so oh yeah, this one is called Killing Time, which basically means I have a feeling we're just basically just, you know what it says, you know, killing time, just killing Heartless and stuff. Nothing really major, really. But who knows? I'm going to see what I can find on the Dark Ball Heartless. Be back in a bit, okay? Make sure the Heartless don't cause trouble while Charity looks into the situation. Okay. Alright, looks like we have some more Heartless to kill. Fun times. Oh, hold on. Let me get that chest. Thank you. Hello, Morningstar. Mind if I slay you? And you're done. Come on, finish him. Oh, really? You didn't finish him? Boo. Ah. Honestly, I must need more powerful metals or something. Yeah, oh well. I'll probably, in the future I might finish him in one turn off screen when I have powerful metals and stuff, but I'll take what I get, you know? Whoa, okay, game, don't lag, game, come on, stop lagging. Don't lag on me, game! Stay strong! I know you can do it, game. You can handle the power. You can do it. Oh, hello, Mr. Darkball. Come on! Finish him. Ah, dang it. Ow. Screw you. Just die. Thank you. Oh, hello, Mr. Armored Knight. Just don't mind me. I'm just gonna slay you, if that's okay. And done. So, I recently gained some interesting comments from you guys about, some tips and saying, hey, you can do this or that and stuff. And I appreciate the tips, as always. But here's something I really want to ask you guys. Now, I'm pretty sure I may have mentioned this before in earlier videos, but I'm just gonna ask it again just for a reminder. And, oh my god, really? Come on. I don't want to deal with you right now. Fine. I'll deal with you. You just had to come along and ruin my conversation, didn't you? Thanks a lot, buddy. Really appreciate it. Alright, just die, please. You're just annoying. That's what you are. Please finish him. Thank you. Thank God. Now get out. I don't want you here anymore. Hey, level up. Nice. Okay, as I was about to say before I was interrupted by that raid boss, is I recently got some interesting questions or comments from you guys. Like I said, I appreciate the tips and stuff, but here's something I want to ask you guys. Now, I also got a comment from last video saying, hey, you should just probably watch the cutscenes on YouTube. You don't seem very interested in the gameplay, the filler stuff. And, well, I do agree on that. The filler, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it's story for worlds, but I just prefer quests that have, cutscenes in them. I just don't like doing quests that have nothing and just, those quests where you just only kill Heartless. It's just boring. It's just repetitive, But I understand you guys saying, hey, just watch the cutscenes, Save you the time and trouble and energy. And, well, I do agree on that. But here's the thing, though. So here's what I wanted to ask you guys. So I've been thinking, I do plan to watch Keep Back Cover the movie, and also do 0.2. But here's the thing, though. When should I do that? Now, I do remember back then, I asked this sort of question, and someone told me, hey, you should probably watch the movie around Quest 200, and then, do like that. But here's the thing I want to ask you guys again. So, should I do up to 2 Quest 200, then watch Keep at Cover, and then do 0.2? And if that's what you want me to do, I can do that. But here's the thing, though. If I do that, though, would that mean, will Keep at Cover basically spoil the story for me? Because I'm just a bit concerned thinking, if I was to do this, then would I be able to call this no Union Cross blind anymore? Because what if the key back cover spoils something that, you know, about this game? Because, you know, I haven't finished this mobile game yet. So that's just my only concern. So I just want to know, if I was to watch key back cover after Quest 200, is that going to spoil the ending of this game? And if that's true, then should I even consider this, you know, a blind Let's Play anymore? Just because I watched key back cover. So if you guys can confirm, you know, of when, you know, which quest or a certain part of a quest, then say, okay, once you get to this quest, then you should probably watch key back cover. Just so that, you know, it makes sense. So you don't get spoiled, you know. It's just a thing I'm concerned about. You know, that's what I'm asking, basically, is... And also with regards to you guys saying, you know, hey, you should probably just watch the cutscenes on YouTube. Well, you know, like I said, I could do that, but then what would the point of me playing this game then if I was to watch the cutscenes, you know? It just seems kind of pointless, you know? Because it makes you think all this hard work I've done, you know, playing this game and all the time and effort I put into it, it's like all for nothing, you know? It just seems like a cheat. Just to watch the cutscenes and then know what's gonna happen, and I wouldn't call this a blind Let's Play anymore, you know, that kind of thing. So I don't know. It's just something I'm trying to think about of what to do. But like I said, if you guys can confirm of when I should watch key back cover after a certain quest number in this game, then I'd really appreciate it. And I guess also, should I even ask this? Here's something I can ask. So, will key back cover, is the whole movie basically about Union Unchained Key and Union Cross? Is that what the whole movie's going to be about? Where it basically covers everything, like the whole plot of this game, into the movie? Is that what the movie's about? Because if that's the case, then it would make sense for me to play this game and finish it, then watch the movie so that I could say, hey, I know this certain part of the story, because, you know, I played it before, you know, played Unchained Key, the mobile game, you know? But don't post any spoilers, you know, what the movie's about. I want to see it for myself, but just tell me if it's going to cover the whole plot line of Unchained Key, because if that's true, then I should probably hold on to the movie after I do a certain part of this game, then watch the movie, you know? Just so I'm not confused or spoiled or anything. All that stuff. Oh, hello, Mr. Moogle. The market's filled with monsters, too. What's going on, Koopo? I don't know, but I'll deal with them. We got this. And I guess there's one other thing I want to ask you guys. It seems like to me that you guys seem to enjoy more of me playing this game than my Fire Emblem Awakening Let's Play. Now, here's something I want to ask you guys. Do you guys prefer to me just do more videos of Union Cross more than Fire Emblem Awakening? Because if you guys want that, then I can do that for you. Now, that doesn't mean I'm not going to stop recording, you know, Fire Emblem Awakening. I'm still going to do that game. I'm just thinking, you know, of all the videos I gained from Unchained or Union Cross, it seems you guys like this more than my Fire Emblem Awakening Let's Play. So, if you guys want more videos of this, then let me know in the comments section. Hmm. Excuse me. Got something in my throat. So, how you guys doing, huh? Pretty good? Well, I'm doing pretty good myself. My life's pretty good so far. Nothing major, really. Just same old stuff. You know me, playing games, recording for you guys. Same routine. But I'm fine with that. I love recording and playing these games for you guys. There we go. Quest complete. Oh, nice. Oh, there we go. Finally, we got something. Alright, so target is Dark Ball, huh? Alright. Ah, crap. Hold on, did I fail? Hold on. Did not mean to do that. Sorry. I forgot to try and finish him at one turn. Ugh. Sorry. Did not mean to mess up. Okay, let's try this again. Well, here's something I also have to ask you guys. If you guys have any ideas for what I can do for my channel, then let me know as well, because I'm willing to accept any new ideas that can help me grow and gain, you know, viewers and subscribers. Because right now, according to the time of this recording, I have like 43 subscribers, which is quite a lot, but not as much as, you know, as hoped. I mean, it would be nice, or I mean, we're close to 50 subscribers, I just need 7 more. And then once we get to 50, we have 100, and then we'll continue to grow from there. So, if you guys have any suggestions or ideas I could do to help me gain, you know, attention and stuff, I'll also accept any ideas. Alright, what do we got? Story, Tristy? You there? Oh, hey buddy. About time. I looked into our little situation. You remember the Dark Ball, Heartless? Yes. Well, it's just as I thought. They came from another world. That means there's another world out there that's been invaded by darkness. But you can deal with them, right? Easy as pie. Yeah, I can do it. That's the spirit. A new world means the power of a new Keyblade, which is exciting, right? Hey, I mean, I love getting new Keyblades and weapons, so that's gonna be kinda cool. Things will definitely be getting rough, so you'll need all the help you can get. Ready? Now hold on. Now hold out your Keyblade. Alright, where are we going? And away to a new world. Alright, here we go. Off to a brand new world. Hey, look at that! We're at Olympus Coliseum. Alright. Interesting. Alright. I don't know, the thing about Olympus Coliseum is that it's in... That world is in, like, every game. Except for, like... What game has it not been in before? I know there's one game. Oh yeah, Dream Drop Distance, right. That's the only game that world has not shown up yet. But all the other games, it's been there. But I don't mind Olympus Coliseum. I like this world. It's fun. About time. The entries are going to close any minute now. Oh, hey, Phil. Wait, who are you? This ain't no place for kids. Scram! Oh, hey, Herc. You're late, Herc. Where have you been? Sorry, Phil. Pegasus wouldn't let me leave. You know how it can be. Who's this? Who knows? Probably just another wannabe contender. Everybody thinks they got what it takes to be a hero. Huh. There's something about this kid. A real strength. Why don't we let our friend here give it a shot? You gotta be joking! This pipsqueak? No way! Besides, all the spots are full. Oh, well then. I know! I'll give up my spot! You can't be serious! I thought you wanted to be a true hero. And... Trust me on this, okay? I have to go now, so I'll need you to take care of things while I'm gone. Fine, fine. Go do your thing. I'll look after the kid. Thanks, Phil. How are you, one? You owe me more than one, and you know it. Don't worry, you're in good hands with Phil. Good luck. You never know, with hard work, maybe someday you can be a hero too. You heard him. I'll go ahead and sign you up. Find me when you're ready. I apologize if you hear noise in the background. I don't know if you can hear it, but I'm sorry. Had to happen now. Come on. Okay, what do we do? Warm up for the tournament by defeating the Heartless. Alright. I apologize again if you hear noise in the background, but if you don't, then that's good. But I hear it, so. Alright, what do you have to say, Phil? Get ready, kid. They won't go easy on you just because you're a rookie. Oh, don't worry, Phil. We'll be fine. I'm a Keyblade Master. That's what I am. Ain't nothing's gonna stand in my way. And then get the Lady Luck Keyblade, and I'll do that off screen. I just want to get the finish them all in one turn sort of thing, you know, quest or objective. Ready, kid? The preliminary round's about to start. Let's see what you got. Oh, don't worry, I'll show you what I can do. Oh, we have a wizard. Okay, let's deal with him. No powerful metals, only Diz. Great. Oh, too soon. Ah, whatever. Come on. Yes, there you go. Quest complete. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh. I didn't think I would finish all the objectives, but I did. Nice. Not bad. But it ain't over yet. Oh, there you are. Jeez, where were you when I needed you, Metal? Come on. Finish him! Come on! Yes! Perfect. Exactly what I needed. Awesome. All the objectives completed. Level 84. Oh, I'm so close to level 100. Oh, equipped speed metals, which is the green, but I'll do that off screen as well. Now here's the thing I wanted to ask. So, we just saw Hercules, right? But he looked like his Kingdom Hearts 2, or, you know, Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, you know, look and stuff. But this game is supposed to take place in the very past, so why does he look like that? Now, I'm pretty sure, actually, you know what? Here's the thing, though. Like, I kind of asked a similar question, you know, why is, you know, Donald Goofy here? Like, what's the timeline? Does it make sense? I don't understand it. But this person said in the comments, well, I could explain it to you, but that's spoiler stuff. So, don't tell me why Hercules looks like that. I'm just wondering why he looks like that. It just doesn't make sense. If this game is supposed to take him the very, very past, then Hercules should not look like that, you know? I just don't get it. It just doesn't make sense to me. Nice work. The next one moves quick, so don't even think about blinking. I'll quit the treasure trove. Don't mind if I do. We got this. Come on. Finish him. done. Just like that. Oh yeah, we got this. Like, I think we're pretty powerful enough to deal with any type of enemy. An Oracalcum! Yes, I need those. Excellent. I definitely need those. Oh, really now? Again? Come on. Seriously, this is getting old, dude. How many times do we have to face you? Okay? It's getting annoying. Seriously, it's like I face the raid boss every couple minutes or so. It's like, come on. It's like they're trying to make my life miserable. Oh, wait, what am I worried about? That was nothing. Wow, okay, you know what? I didn't think we could finish him in like that, but you know what? Screw that. Why am I so worried about these raid bosses anymore? Like, they're nothing. They're so weak. Yeah, there's no... Why am I so worried about them? Like, they're just so weak. I could easily take them down, no problem. There we go. Now, I do know that, remember the quest selection, or part where you select quests and stuff? I know it said once you reach quest 130, you unlock Olympus Coliseum, I guess? And I guess that's like a training thing, I guess? If that's what it is. I mean, we are getting pretty close to 130, so maybe it's like a, like I said, maybe it's a training thing? And I can level up my character to a lot of levels and stuff. That's what it's about. We are getting pretty close to, you know, quest 200, though. My guess is maybe one or two more episodes, or maybe three, we'll probably reach quest 200, maybe. That's my guess. I mean, we're making progress, but we still have quite a ways to go. But at least we're making, like I said, good progress, so. Maybe in one or two more episodes, we'll reach quest 200, and we'll see where we go from there, you know? If I should continue the game or just go watch key back cover and all that stuff. Okay, how many wards have we been to so far? I'm trying to think. So we got Daybreak Town, Wonderland. I'm trying to think off the top of my head. Daybreak Town, Wonderland, Agrabah. Oh, Snow White. I think this is the fifth world, because I do remember asking a question about how many worlds there are, and or if there's going to be even more worlds, and there was one person said, well, they're probably adding a seventh world, but as of this moment right now, there are six worlds, so I think there's one more world we haven't been to yet. You're almost there, kid. The next guy packs a real punch. He'll knock you flat in 2 seconds if you're not careful. We'll be fine, he's nothing. Semi-final round. We're almost there, guys. We're making good progress. And done. Oh, here we go. Preliminary final round. Oh, is that our final opponent? The defender? He doesn't seem too tough. We got this. There's no way he can beat us. You win this, and you're in. Focus. Got it. I'm gonna focus. And I will fight with everything that I have at my disposal. Hello, Mr. Defender. I guess you're my opponent, huh? Well, get ready, because I'm gonna win and be number one. And goodbye. We won! Victory is ours. The Olympic Keyblade. Nice. Got a brand new Keyblade. You passed the preliminary round. Nice. Good job, kid. I knew you had it in you from the moment I laid eyes on you. What? That's not how you remember it? Maybe you took one too many blows to the head. Anyway, rest up. The tournament's not for a while. I'll let you know when it's time. Congratulations on making it into the tournament. But there's no time to celebrate. There's trouble brewing in another world. What are you waiting for? Let's go. Fine, fine, we're going. Jeez. Alright, which world are we going to next? Come on. Show me. Oh, we're back to Agrabah. Okay. It looks like we're trying to find Aladdin, too. Okay. Is he missing? I think he is. Well, let's just see what's going on, shall we? Hey, you haven't seen a scoundrel named Aladdin, have you? Rumor has it he broke into a merchant's house and stole 5 golden medals. That little thief is nothing but a street rat. He must be hiding around here somewhere. If you see him, you'll tell one of us guards. Got it? Good. Sure. Aladdin's a good guy? Isn't he? Search the city for Aladdin. Okay. If I can find him, but where would he be? He must be somewhere. Oh, hello, Mr. Guard. That street rat. Where is he? Yes, yes, I know. You're looking for Aladdin, okay? I get it. Oh no, we're surrounded by these plants. Not to worry. I have just the thing to exterminate them. Uh-oh. Is my thing lagging again? No, game. Don't lag on me. Come on. Come on, game. Don't lag, please. Level 85. Whoa. Moon Avatar Board. Cool. Oh. Hello, Mr. Guard. Oh, hold on. Let me deal with these guys, then I'll talk to you. What's up, man? He couldn't have gone far. He must be hiding in one of the buildings around here. Jeez, they're really on the hunt for Aladdin. I mean, can you blame him? He's living in the streets, you know? It's not by choice. He has to in order to survive. It's not his fault. How much time do we have? We still have plenty more time. I would say a couple more minutes, and I think we might stop. Ooh, what does Roxas do? Ooh, I'll take that. Thank you. Anything that can do extremely powerful hits, I'll take. Man, we're already fighting the boss? Jeez. Is it just me, or does the quest seem a bit shorter now for some reason? So I seem to remember the quests back then that were like a bit longer, but now it seems like they're very short. Not that I'm complaining. You know, it helps me, you know, finish them very quickly and helps speed the process, you know. I don't know, I just feel like it seems like their quests are a bit shorter now. Or maybe they're not, you know, just, you know, powerful and stuff, and I'm just breezing through this stuff quickly. It could be that, or like I said, the quest could be short, so... I don't know. Could be either one of them. Hello, Mr. Guard. I'll bet that sneaky thief ran off into the desert, but he won't get away so easily. I'm going after him. Well, good luck with that. Oh, hello, Mr. Wizard. Don't want to fight you yet. It's too soon. Too soon. Finish this guy in time? I highly doubt it. Is that all the heartless? Yes, okay. On to the boss. And you're done. He wasn't out there. I better report back. Ah. Aw, it's you, huh? What? He's level 2? What? Are you serious? What the hell? That's nothing. Weak. Oh my god, seriously, is this game now starting to become easy? Is that what's happening here? Oh my, did you see this? Look at this. One hit. One medal to use, and I finish a raid boss just like that. Seriously, what is going on? Are they really trying to make the raid bosses easy now? Holy crap. It's just, this is like proof that, you know, the game is starting to become easy for some reason. Alright, how much time do we have? I think I might do maybe one or two more quests and then we'll call it a day. There we go, another story one. Perfect. I think we might find Aladdin in this quest, my guess. At least that's what I'm thinking, or guessing. We're gonna see Aladdin. And it'll probably tell us why the guards are hunting him down. We'll see. And there we go. Nice. Aha, I was right. Shh, quiet. The guards are looking for me. They think I stole some lousy medals. But I didn't do it, I swear. You gotta help me track down who did it so I can clear my name. Alright. I'll help you, buddy. And you know what? I think I might call it quits here. Yeah, it seems like a good time to stop right here, so... Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to leave a like and comment as well. And also, if you can help me answer some of the questions I sent in this video, you know, of when I should, you know, stop at a certain point of this game, and then watch the movie, or just finish this game entirely, then watch the movie, because I really don't know, and I don't want to be spoiled, because I don't want to, you know, just watch the movie and say, oh, I know what's going to happen in this, you know, on Union Keys, so I'm not going to call this a blind Let's Play anymore, you know? So, yeah, if you guys can let me know, I really appreciate it. And, yeah, so, this has been the Hesitated Cobra here, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.